Good morning, student. I am going to start chapter number 7, latitudes and longitude for class 5th. So in this chapter we will study what is the importance of latitude and longitude. So firstly I will start with the shape of earth. Our earth is a spherical in shape. It is not a round in shape, but it is a spherical in shape. It is slightly flattened. It is a flat at the north and south pole. It is a flat, like you can see the globe flat at the north and south pole, but in the middle flat at the north and south pole, at the middle it is a blurred. So globe is a true model of earth. Globe is a true model of earth. On the globe you can see the oceans, continents, seas, and all the places on the globe you can see. And needle that is fixed through the north and south pole, it is called a axle. The two points through which needle passes, it is called a north pole and a south pole. That is a needle that is passes through the north and south pole. It is the axis of earth and it is called a north pole and it is called a south pole. There is an imaginary line, the blue color line you can see. It is the center of earth and it divides the earth into two parts, northern hemisphere and southern hemisphere. The next one is the lines of latitude. Lines of latitude, all the lines that are horizontal to the equator, that are parallel to the equator, these are called the latitudes. These lines are measured in degrees, and equator is a zero degree latitude. So all the lines those are parallel to equator or those are in horizontal form, that is called a latitudes. The important parallels of latitudes, the first one is the Tropic of Cancer, that is above the equator in the northern side. Then second important parallel of latitude is the Arctic Circle in the north pole. In the south side, Tropic of Capricorn and the Antarctic Circle. These are important parallel of latitudes. The next one is the longitude. What is the longitude? All the lines that runs, this is the north pole, this is the south pole. All the lines that passes a that runs from north to south pole is called a lines of a longitude. And these are all of equal length. They are number in 360 numbers and called a meridians. This one longitude is called a prime meridian. It is of 0 degree. That is a 90 degree longitude, its value, it is a prime meridian and its value is a 0 degree. The next one is a grid. What is a grid? This is equator, axis, this is a latitudes, horizontal lines. That is the longitude, vertical lines. So what is the grid? This is the central part of earth is equator. The lines that runs from north south pole is called a prime meridian. Horizontal lines, latitudes, vertical lines are longitudes. So network of the latitude and longitudes are called a grid. And where longitude and latitude intersects with each other, where they intersect, so they are passing through each other, that is called a coordinates. And coordinate help us to locate the any place or point on the earth surface. So where they are intersects, these lines are intersect, it helps to locate the places, like where latitudes are intersecting with each other, there are places, ocean, seas. So the grid system help us in locating the places on the surface of earth. So in this chapter we have studied about the globe, what is a latitude, what is a longitude, part and parallels of latitudes. So in page number 55, fill in the blanks, true false are given. It's your homework to take a reading of the chapter in detail and try to find out the fill in the blanks and true false and write down in your notebooks. Thanks and have a nice day.